Welcome to MooMooMath. What is Euclidean geometry? First, the word geometry is derived from geo, which means the earth, and metron, which means to measure. So geometry is a branch of mathematics concerned with questions of shape, size, and position of figures and shapes. Euclidean geometry is the study of geometry based on definitions, terms, and the assumptions of the mathematician Euclid. It has been described as the geometry of flat surfaces. Euclid wrote 13 books called The Elements and developed the first comprehensive discussion of geometry. Euclid geometry can also be called plane geometry because it is the study of lines, shapes on a flat surface. Euclidean geometry can be illustrated on flat paper or a chalkboard. Because it is based on a flat surface, all of the following will be true. The shortest distance between two points is a straight line. The angles in any triangle add to 180 degrees. A perpendicular line intersects another line at 90 degrees. Euclidean geometry cannot describe all physical space, such as curved space. Non-Euclidean geometry describes curved space. Euclidean proposed 5 postulates, or axioms, which are considered true. Axiom 1. It is possible to draw a straight line from any point to any other point. Number 2. If you have a straight line, it is possible to extend this line in any direction to infinity. 3. It is possible to draw a circle given a center and a radius. 4. All right angles are equal or congruent. And finally, if you have 2 straight lines and a third line crossing them, and the sum of the interior angle of the 2 lines is less than 90 degrees, then if you extend the lines, they will eventually cross on that side. These 5 postulates are the foundation of Euclidean geometry because they are all about points, lines, and planes. Hope this was helpful. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day.